you can use an NFC card to access your AMS account from your BenQ display. Simply tap the card on the NFC reader to load your personal files and settings. There are three ways to bind an NFC card. You can use an NFC reader, manually enter the card ID, or use the batch binding feature. To bind using an NFC card reader, go to ams.benq.com and log in with a BenQ admin account. Click NFC Management. Click the Info button and follow the steps to test your card reader. If your reader is working, you can now click a user account to bind a card with. Scan the card and wait for its ID to appear. Click Bind. You can bind up to 3 cards per account. To bind a card without a reader, select an account from the user list and then manually enter the NFC ID on the card. Afterwards, click Bind. To bind in batches, click the Batch Binding NFC button. Download the account list in XLS format. Enter the NFC card IDs for each account and then save the file. On AMS, click Batch Binding NFC and then import to upload the updated account list. That's it! Users can now access their AMS accounts using NFC cards.